Don't blink, Australia, or you may miss our fastest woman of all time. Torrie Lewis set a new Aussie women's record for the 100-metre sprint at the Under-20s Championships in Canberra yesterday with an 11.10-second run. She beat the previous record set in 2014 by 1/100th of a second. It's looking like a huge year for the 19-year-old who's on track for both the Paris Olympics and the World Under-20 Championships in Peru.
But you stop for us. Please welcome Australia's fastest ever woman. It's Torrie Lewis. Yay! Torrie, has your new title sunk in yet?
Almost. I feel it was just yesterday, but I don't know. Still kicking in.
Is it true, Torrie, as well, that this isn't even your pet event?
No, I actually don't really like the 100. I much prefer the 200. It was a big surprise that it was the 100, not the 2.
So when you finished in that time, what was your reaction?
Well, I didn't even hear the announcer. I heard the crowd gasp, so I was like, oh, I hope it's a good time. And then the announcer said something, but I didn't hear anything. And then all the girls on the track were like running up and were like, oh my God, you broke the record. And then I was like, what? Like the Australian record, not just the under 20 record. It was the big one.
Well, let's talk about the under 20 record though as well, because it's also a big one. It was Raelene Boyle's 100 metre national under 20 record set in the 68 Olympics. So yeah, you've also broken that. How did that feel?
Yeah, I mean, that was the one that I was aiming for this year. Like, that was the record I wanted to get. So to get both of them in one go, pretty good.
So the Paris Olympics, Torrie, are coming up this year, obviously. How close are you to qualifying for the Olympics there?
I'm 3/100ths of a second off from getting the auto qualifier in the 100. Ooh. So pretty close.
How fast is that? Like that. Whoa, like that.
Is there any time for celebrating though, Torrie? Come on, you've broken accidental records here.
I think the only you'll be maybe one drink at the airport bar. Just because we have Adelaide Track Classic and Mori Plant Meet in Melbourne in about 2 weeks. So I want to be at my best for them as well.
We know you've got a plane to catch, Torrie, but she'll make it.
She'll make it.
Torrie, thank you so much for your time and congrats. Well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.